not going to show anyone.
I don't like cameras.
It's not a camera.
What is it then?
This? Oh, this is just a mirror. See? I can see your reflection. What's up, guys? Welcome to the first vlog. Today, we are going to the world's largest casino. Okay, so I didn't get any footage of the casino because I was too busy losing money, but I got a little clips of like a sign and some clips of the car right there. So I'll just, you know, make that happen somewhere.
No, I'm not going to. I'm not going to.
But I think he's going to play.
I don't think I will.
Andrew, how much money did you bring today?
I don't know.
None?
It's pretty. My empty's pretty thin.
How much money did
you bring? I mean, my wallet's pretty thin.
200.
Time to lose some money today.
But today we are actually going to play tennis, and I'm actually going to test my photography skills or my videography skills and try to make a montage out of what's going on. So I'm going to plan what I'm going to do, and then, yeah, that's happening at 8 o'clock. It's like 1 right now. So I'm going to do some chores, and hopefully by then it will be 8 o'clock. Now, we're gonna go get something to eat. Hey, what's up? Can I get the Pico de Gallo burger?
The meal or just the burger?
Can I get the meal?
What for drink?
Can I get Powerade?
Okay, that'll be all.
And then can I also get 2 large onion rings?
Okay.
And that'll be it.
The Pico burger meal with Powerade and 2 large onion rings?
Yes.
$15.61. There you go. Thank you. Powerade?
Yes.
Have a great day.
Thank you, too. We're at tennis, and I haven't played in a while, so let's see how this goes.
Swallow your pride, there's nowhere to hide. What would you decide when it's on the line? If it's do or die, would you compromise? Or would you stand through the storm and roll with the tide? Would you be the one to fight or the one to hide?
Okay, so I think I'm done hitting for today. I just got a blister on the... Oh my god, look at that thing. It's so freaking fat. Like... Okay, so I just finished editing the video. It is currently 1:26 in the morning, and I realized I did not have an outro. So, if you made it to the end, thanks for watching. I'll try to put out more videos. It's really hard for me to put out videos just because there's not much to do right now, and I'm not doing much, and I really suck at planning these video things. But I'll do my best to put out more videos. I'm gonna try to edit better, record better, and whatnot. So, thanks again, and I'll see you guys later.